Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play
Star Wars Dark Forces.
When we last left off, we are on the fuel place. Any fuel depot. We're trying to do this thing with here. Thank you. You die. Health. Right, need there to be health. Extra life, I'll have that. Let me to the other side. I need health. I need health badly. It is not a joke. I need lots of health. Like super bad right now. Don't stop. Going. I think that's which we're gonna go that one there. I am armed with a lot of bullets. Health. A good strong sneeze might take like the enemy. And I really want to get this hope, get through here before this enemy dies. Oh god, where do they keep coming from? I killed everyone over there, I know that for a fact. You are literally spawning new people in. Please let's be the exit. Again, with the time of the door. Not all the way up. Long corridor. No landmines, thank God for that.
That blaster's on board.
Game. Throw me a bone here. Give me health. And there's my health. What the hell? There's one behind us. Oh my god, it's a player hack. Can I let you come up here just to swing this thing around? From my ship to his ship. Be it. You were not there before. But I think I just literally rotated us. To the smallest ship. I think. No, I'm not quite sure what I just did, to be honest. Oh, there was some rotation going on. How small to you is tiny to me. Actually, I look probably the same normal size as you. Okay, so that's I think what it was when I got here. Yeah, that's Jan's ship, my ship's over there, my port over there. I wanna go to this one then. So the central connection bridge is now being rotated around. Hook up to the other ship. That's what I'm getting from this. And I'm not going for the whole thing of bouncing, rerouting this thing around. We're just going to jump down the middle. There's a pain in the butt. So we should be caught up with different shit. You'd think someone would notice that I have been shooting my way across this. I think I'm in the right spot. I mean, we'd retort you there. Spun the ship around. Get a special arm to kill. But I don't know this place, because I've been killing both of them. I mean that literally, I've been like shooting these things for a while now to keep them back. I turn around, new for stormtroopers. Ready. Please let me get to the top. Yeah, that's my ship. Health. Bullets for the big gun. Okay, I'm here. Am I supposed to grab something? Objective, get aboard the smuggler ship, hijack smuggler ship. I found no secrets so far. Well, I pressed a little button in the middle and it hooks me up to this place. All the way up here to the 4, to that. Unless there's a press it again to go for a third one, but they only showed two icons. Well, that's where I originally came in for Gen ship. my ship coming in on the first one. All that down in. Well, this should be the other ship. Oh. Okay, I've done something very, very wrong, or this was just an extra place to get some stuff. Show what I'm doing right here. Very confident we are now in the. We rotate this around, so. Starting zone. Because I came in and. Yeah, that's locked, so you can't go back through there. So that's the starting zone. Guys are just literally spawning in from nowhere. Because I killed everyone here. So. That means there's no one of these doors? Am I not hooked up to the smuggler ship? Huh. No, can't see any doors there. I'm not seeing what I'm doing wrong here. It's a very small screen though. Big thing in the middle. Into that bit. So, you got in here. I'm hoping there's a med kit somewhere. I mean, I haven't found a secret, single secret in the whole mission, but. Did I have to wipe everyone out before I hijacked the ship? Well, that makes sense, would it? Well, that actually would make sense. See? I keep going back in places and new enemies are spawning in. Not sure where they're coming from. And then just clone troopers are spawning in. Yeah, I could go around here, that's where I go to my own ship. Starting the game. I pressed the button, and we rotated round. We rotated the big thing round. It's this thing. I'm either missing something or not done something here. this is, should be, the way to the smuggler's ship. I'm gonna go back down to the mill again. Where are these guys keep coming from? They're quite literally spawning in from nowhere. I mean, that is the definition of artificial inflation of difficulty. Because you can't just have enemies just randomly pop in from the ether. See? All right. Don't know where they're coming from, but there's more guys. I killed everybody on that platform. I know this for a fact. Everyone on that platform should be dead. Because they went up there and I shot them all. So where are these people coming from? I do not know. Yeah, I went up, did the thing, into the center section, flipped the switch, made it go change location, then I ran to do the thing and... Alright, so go. Nyong. I have no idea what's going on with that thing over there. No idea why it's... I have no idea why troopers keep spawning out of nowhere. I even missed something. Should be more dice spawning in. I expect there was a thing like the launch bay here, it lets more troopers in. And you got X amount of time before more troopers arrive. That, I don't understand. But, just coming in from out of the ether for no reason? No. Turned. Which means some strange reason the troopers are just literally spawning in from nowhere. They're just going whoop, appearing out of the ether. That's bad design. Now, even Doom had a finite number of dudes on the level. Stormtrooper. Should he be there? No. Why? Because they've killed everyone on this platform twice. You can't just have people going boop in and out of existence. See, no one's spawning here. Well, that is the ship in question. There are only two people docked in. There you get up, you hit that, he goes and the bridge connects. Over to your ship. You hit the fate, it goes back. See, that's where it was when it came in, I believe. And I'm gonna have to check the recording. But when we come back, folks, for some strange reason, not sure what's going on with this mission. I'll have to double check to see if I've not done something wrong. But that's next time, so until then, I'll catch you all later. See ya!